very distinguished record, merits a recognition and the respectful tribute of the State Senate. And now, therefore, it be, we recognize Mary with a proclamation from the State Senate for her contributions to our society. And ladies and gentlemen, we know she deserves it.